quick, this is the money shot.
This is such a...
Actually...
I missed that radio station. Then it became 105.7.
I know, and it changed.
105.7 was. No, not that one. It became like an alternative rock station. And it's like, all right.
No, it's, I mean, honestly, there's a lot of music industry to be had in Atlanta for sure. I mean, it's different. You know, it's like hip hop and some like rock kind of stuff.
Facebook, who digs up old pictures and sings.
Do you like the area down by the locker?
I'm not selling that. I like that. And the locker looks really cool.
Yeah, that locker's pretty tight.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I remember you.
Thank you, man.
Yeah. I like this one a lot too.
Is it Perloid?
It is. Yeah, it's Abalone and Perloid together.
They're still figuring out.
Yes, lower.
If your Wi Fi kind of pocket,
I am on purpose. And the verses, I'd like to hear and see what it sounds like, because up to this point, I played electric on there, and there is a chorus effect on that part of the song.
Jose, I forgot. Stupid. We had him on.
What part? Should already be said. What are you changing?
I didn't change it.
Yeah. At least, maybe double check the camera.
So, this is our last setup for this trip. We're gonna shoot Antisocial here with Sam and his band. This is probably our most like complex lighting setup, just because it's such a unique spot. So James is making sure he gets every last detail perfect. Audio, how we doing? We're almost there, so. Within the next 15, we would love to be ready to go. Yo, homie. James.
You can get down now. We're not going to have him sit up there.
Cool.
But I like what it's doing.
You think it's ready for 15?
I don't want to leave it how it is.
It's a grounding thing.
They actually have you, like, use two things instead of
the people
mistake. So, all right. And then, like, bless you.
Oh, absolutely.
I do hear a little bit, but I think it's going to be useful. There's a ground hum for some reason, but thing. It's either the building power or something.
I'll be able to denoise that.
Okay.
We are getting set up for Sam Tinnesz, Antisocial. We are at Rockettown Skate Park, just about to do a sound check. Daniel, right? Give me a two snares if that's you. Daniel. Hey. Can you tell Daniel to put his ears in? All right, what about SPD? Do you hear it? All right, well, let's make it louder. Okay. Hey, Daniel. Let's do no verb or anything, please.
I'm not trying to sound like a dick. I just want an ETA. Like, what you
mean? 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Cool.
Yeah, we're getting, I have.
And noise and stuff? Yeah, I get that.
I have him. I'm just getting everybody's.
I got to run a new line for Sans, or for Journey.
Okay. Yeah, I have guitar. I have drums.
I need to get power for
this.
Gabe.
Gabe, could you get that block of wood?
Very good. Go to Sam.
Yes.
Go
to
Sam. Gosh, I'm in this hostile locker.
That's pretty good. How long have you been there?
Yeah. I'm
that's
cool.
That's good. Yeah. A little bit more?
No. Yeah. Yeah, that's I great. Love that. Dude.
I just need to be able to hear myself a little bit.
Just like the apathetic feeling.
Antisocial, take one.
I hope you will wait for him.
Clear your brain.
And then everybody can be quiet for a few seconds. Toby, let your hand come off the guitar. Very good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I used to go to parties. I used to drive my car. I used to talk to people. I used to really wanna be a rock star. But all my weekdays turn into weekends. Can't differentiate the morning from the evenings. Notifications all disabled on my phone. You make me antisocial. My neighbors think I'm dead. I'm slipping off the grid, not seeing anybody. Antisocial, don't know what day it is. I'm losing all my friends, but saving so much money. But I think I like it. I think I like it. Anti-social, don't know what day it is. I'm losing all my friends, but saving so much money. The best description.